Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Let me introduce myself. My name is Nafira Kamila, and I'm responsible for owner of Nabox. The purpose of my presentation today is to introduce our new menu during Ramadan and our plan during Ramadan. If you have any question you would like to ask, please leave them until the end when I'll do my best to answer them. Okay, in today's presentation, I would like to cover 3 points. Firstly, I want to introduce our new menu during Ramadan. Secondly, our plan to give a discount for every purchase and our promo to welcoming and during Ramadan. And the last is about our new rules for service dine-in. Okay, let's start with our new menu. I want to introduce our new menu during Ramadan. As we know that Ramadan will coming soon, we were gonna release the new menu of Nabox. Those menu, namely bebek suwir sambal bawang, karage tahu saus lada hitam, ayam saus madu jahe, and chicken kani roll. That will be served with nasi rempah, or customer can be request the rice what they like. About the price, we will sell this menu at affordable price, so everyone can enjoy this menu without worry about the price. We will start selling from 12,500 rupiah to 8,000 rupiah. So that is an overview of point one. Okay, now let's take a look at the second point. I would like to tell you about our plan to welcoming and during Ramadan. We have planned to give a discount up to 20% for every purchase over 30,000 rupiah only for our new menu. And then we will give free an appetizer for iftar while supplies less for every purchase. For customer who buy our new menu through the online application, we will give free chocolate pudding while supplies less, so they can feel the same service as a customer who ate in outlet, even it's a little bit different in menu. And in every week, we will give free one menu every purchase over 50,000 rupiah in all menu. So that's all I have to say about point two. Let's turning to the last. The last point is about our new rules. As we know, in this pandemic, we cannot gather freely, so we will create new rules about health protocol as following recommended by the government. For visitor who wants to do iftar together with their friends, they should make reservation at least 1 day before the due date and must tell the number of people who will do iftar, so we can prepare the place properly. For example, Mr. Ari wants to hold iftar with his college in 28 April 2021 for 9 people at 6 p.m. But he makes a reservation in 28 April at 12 a.m. So we don't accept reservation at the same day because it's too sudden for us and we are worried about full seat. And I want to inform that we will close until 9 p.m. We will try to give our best service to follow the existing health protocols and give the cosiness for customers so that we can maintain ourselves from virus. That's all I have to say about my last point. Okay, that brings me to the end of my presentation. Now, I would like to summarize the main point. The first point is about our new menu, namely bebek suwir sambal bawang, karage tahu saus lada hitam, ayam saus madu jahe, and chicken kani roll. The second point is our plan to give a discount to customer in every purchase menu with the terms and condition that occurs. And the last point is about our reservation rules for customer who wants to do gathering and iftar in outlet. In conclusion for today's meeting, I hope this information will improve our performance and reach the goal for sales of product and keeping health by following the health protocols and give the best service for customer. Finally, I would like to finish by thanking you for your attention and interest. Now, I will try to answer any question you might have. Does anyone have any question? If there is no question, I will end this presentation. Bye.